Hello everyone, Ryan from Earth Trim Gardens, and welcome to the first part of yet another two-part video. So today I tackle the front yard, and then the second part, which I will upload next week, I will be out in the backyard. I'm going to give you a walkthrough of both the front and the backyard now, so you can see the job as a whole. Now the background behind this job is the lady who owns this property went away interstate for what was meant to be a short amount of time, but while she was there, her daughter got pretty crook and was unable to travel back when they were essentially scheduled to. So she was pretty unwell. She ended up in hospital and they had to stay there longer than expected. And the grass, particularly at the backyard, as you can see now, has just become absolutely wild. So she put up the job on Airtasker. That's actually where I came across this one and thought, yeah, definitely something that I would love to do. And she was clearly happy for me to record the work. So you guys get a nice two-part video out of it. So it's a win-win for everyone. She was extra grateful that the work was done. You know, parts have been reclaimed. All the stuff at the front is super overgrown as far as edges go. There are a lot of edges to do. The pathway from the driveway to the front doors, you'll see in a few minutes time, is that overgrown. There was almost no pathway left. So it was a lot of fun, this one, a lot of hard work, but the end results I was really happy with, and so was the client, and I hope you guys are too. Hope you enjoy. Please remember that the best way that you can help support this channel is simply by clicking on that subscribe button and giving me a thumbs up. It'll help push out the video to more people and it will help my channel grow. Thanks for watching. See you next time. JD's and Lentilman. We are done out front here, and that's come up an absolute treat. This edge was pretty tough too. Everything's really drying out and it's really thick underneath there, and I'm probably due for a new blade on the edger too. It's starting to get a bit blunt and short, but it's done the job this time around. The front's looking really nice and neat, a little bit yellow, but that's only because the rain has stopped pretty significantly now, so it is going to start drying out and yellowing out a lot. Path revealed, steps reclaimed, Christmas lights still up, and garden beds somewhat weeded. It wasn't in the quote, but I thought I'd just give it a little bit of a quick tidy up. There is a monstrosity of a mess out the back here, but that wasn't in the original quote, so if they want something done, I'll come back another time and do it. And tomorrow I will come back and tackle that backyard. Running out of time today, it is the weekend, so I want a half day to just rest and relax. I'll come back tomorrow and finish it up, and I'll post it next week for you. So this will be another two-parter. Hope you enjoyed this one, everyone. Thanks for watching as always. I'll see you next time.